clip from The Tourist. All episodes are available right now on HBO Max. Congratulations on the show. Huge hit. Massive hit on BBC One. Huge hit on HBO Max. This show, it's so brilliant. If anyone who hasn't caught it yet, explain to us what it's about and who you play.
So I play a guy called The Man. I mean, it's literally in the script called The Man. I was like, I'm doing this. And he's in the outback of Australia, seems to be in quite a good place, quite happy in himself, until he's suddenly chased by this massive truck and hit off the road, like you saw in the clip there. Wakes up in the hospital, no memory of who he is, why he's in Australia, and then we spend 6 hours sort of piecing together how he got to that point, and it's pretty dark how he got to that point. But there's a lot of humour in it too. I think that's what's interesting. I think that's why the show's worked. It's melding humour and drama, and it's very sort of strange drama, you know, pretty seamlessly. So, yeah, fun one to do, but a hard job.
It's a brilliant show. The construct is amazing. Obviously, you shot the whole show in Australia.
Yeah.
Lots of actors, lots of things filming out in Australia at the point when you made the show. Was there any... Did you cross paths with any other film crews in bars of hotels and things like that?
No, we were so remote where we were. We did our quarantine in Sydney, where you guys were shooting Sydney,
yeah,
around the same time.
You were in the bush.
We were in the bush, like...
Let's not get too personal.